Alright, so this is Demise vs. Rad. Can I get a co-commentator, please? Sure. What do you mean, nah? I can't count it by myself.
Commentate.
I think I have a doubles match coming up. I think he's just over there.
There's enough stations for it, then I
should be cool. Crad, please. Oh, that was Crad. Okay, his demise was Crad.
Oh, you're way between JJ Rockets and Crad. Yeah, so we'll get a few singles going on right now.
Alright, so Crad really
went out like a JJ buster. Rockets versus Shrek now in that corner match. Over there.
So I wonder who Crad's gonna use. Crad has been to almost all my tournaments, but Yahoo's back in the game and Homewood and Crestwood, Illinois, and he's been to all my tournaments, and I have not seen a single one of his matches. So I have no idea who he actually mains. But you know, he was using Zeus or Samus first, but now he's going to Robin. I don't know if this was a smart counter pick.
Tyroid versus L3, three station over there. Tyroid versus L3.
Robin. Let's see how this goes. Maybe he just wants to cap him out a little more, but I don't know. Zeus or Samus does that better. I guess the dash attack and no follow-up is percent too low. And Devine, he likes to give a lot of RVs, you know. This is against the rules, but he stripes Magnus on his elbows.
Base run versus
that
technique.
Was a really dumb RV. I call that the Demidas, because he likes to do that. Like. Yeah, so I need a co-commentator. Come on. All right.
There's no seat, but it's
you comfortable like that? That's how I draw, man.
Oh, alright. You comfortable, alright.
Yeah, that's how I draw.
This is actually surprisingly a close game. The Crad is.
Did you see game one? You saw how busted out Crad was in game one? Crad was he was Zero Suit Samus game one. And he got two stars from SD. Like, online.
Oh, so he's so Demidas is up 1-0.
Yeah, he's up 1-0.
And Crash is one stock away from evening up this series. Let's see if he has what it takes. He is that kill percentage, though, so Demidas is nowhere near out of this game. And someone with Falcon's power and speed, he could easily just take this stock, like, now. What if he just landed?
Yeah, like I was telling you earlier, it's all about flexing. Falcon's the same way. Because he's really. It's not that Dipnot wasn't melee, so he uses speed, and he has to get a grab on you to do anything.
He is very terrifying once. Like, Falcon's just terrifying because you know you could die at any second. He could kill you at zero with up tilt spikes or.
You see, Crad,
Demidas loves air dodging. Yeah, so, Crad really needs to be aware of that. Let's see, look at that back row. Oh, not. He ain't Ness. He ain't Ness, people. Oh, that might. No, no rage.
Is Robin heavy? I have no idea.
That would definitely kill. Now, I don't know how he would have came up for that unless he just didn't get hit.
He covered with Robin facing out for the right.
Can Robin grab the ledge facing best? I know Peach can.
Man, yeah, he can, but like.
He
got sent outward. Like, he got sent outward. That's true. Yeah, because then he got sent back. Oh, look what he
got. Oh.
Oh my god.
Well,
Buster.
Well,
Buster.
Oh my God.
That's the set.
We got the new number one Buster here. No, it's Crad. Let's go for Crad.
That's that.
Oh my God.
Nice read.
Got him!
Hey, Eddie, who's next?
We go off the doubles because we got
the Demidas.
Yeah, they're all in the matches right now. So,
but Demidas, okay, we got to face you in doubles, so I guess that's going to be on stream.
Yeah. But I mean,
Tyroy's in the match right now, right?
Yeah, Tyroy, he's in the match, so is Zeden.
Okay.
So either Slow Joe could go against Hale on stream, or. Okay, then yeah, go ahead.
Y'all not ready for this Dr. Mario.
Dr. Mario?
Yeah, Dr. Mario. Yeah, I mean, it's Dr. Mario.
Dr. Mario's actually hilarious.
Dr. Mario does so much damage.